Hey, what's up, guys? We are back for night 3 of the Turing test. Let's jump into this, shall we? So the last time that I played, it was some pretty deep stuff, man. If I do remember correctly...
Are you okay?
Why didn't you tell me?
What? Ava, you said it yourself. Teleoperation makes sense. We used drones on Mars. Why not use drones on Europa?
Not human drones.
Alright. Oh, so I get to take control of that now. But then... So...
Why did the ISA install implants in the crew?
It is due to the fundamental aspects of human behavior, which together constitute what the International Space Agency calls the human element. It has been made clear that the human element is neither peripheral nor optional in the pursuit of space. However, the human element is unpredictable. The implants are fail-safe, put in place to ensure that the thoughts and actions of the crew matches the desires of the ISA.
Why control people? Can't you trust us?
We chose to install biometric chips in all ISA astronauts for one simple reason. We cannot trust people. The stakes are far too high. It was determined that though the probability of life on Europa being dangerous was low, the risk to humanity was catastrophic. We could not let a small contingent of humanity endanger the whole.
Oh, cool, okay. So I can do that. But yeah, so what was happening is that they are pretty much mind-controlling people, or they were, to accomplish a mission.
The ground crew have proven our distrust of human explorers was warranted. When we informed them they were grounded, they responded violently, with sabotage and subterfuge. They have continued to seek their own benefit above that of the ISA.
So, in order to prevent them from mind-controlling, or being mind-controlled, they ripped out their implants. And they sealed themselves, or they created a Turing test, so that they can ensure that anybody who does try to get to them is not a robot. Real fucking trippy stuff. Ah, shit. Oh, I see. I see. Okay. So I need to... Can I... yank that? That one. Oh no, I think I can do this one. Control the camera. Operate the switch. There you go. But yeah, so the AI was pretty much just keeping constant track of them while everybody else was in cryostasis. And
this is a violation of human rights. You've made me into a human drone, a slave. How could the ISA approve of such a thing?
Yeah, pretty much.
You may be consumed by a moral outrage, but sometimes the removal of freedom is for the greater moral good.
You're a machine. You don't even know what freedom is.
Oh, okay. Load! What's up, dude? How's it going, man? Oh, I think I see. Okay. So there should be some control levers. There is not. Oh! Cameras. Oh, here we go. Hey! Oh, okay. Ooh, I get it. I'm gonna wanna put it here. We're gonna swap back over. Then we throw you there. Then we... we can stop that right there. Go back to the camera. Yank you. And... shit! Oh, that. Aha! We did it!
This
oh, new restricted area.
Doesn't trust you, Tom. You made them into drones. You stole their free will.
Free will is an illusion. They have put their interests above the interests of the ISA and of humanity. That is why they distrust me.
Okay, that is not what I thought.
If it aligned with their ignoble goals.
How could they trust a machine that has a back door to their minds?
You can always trust a machine.
Ah, there we go.
I will always do the right thing.
You'll always do the logical thing.
We got it! Hey! Oh, this one needs to... okay, I see. Okay, so we got that. What do we have over here? Okay, let's take this. Wait a minute. Wait, how am I supposed to... yeah, I can't... so I pull one, that closes that. Okay, okay. So this one needs a green. Yeah. So I've got to figure out how I can... okay, that's really going to get irritating. We're going to yank that out. Because even if I pull that, throw that, it doesn't complete it, so... oh, unless I yank the blue and hey, what's up, Slayer? All right, that's enough power for that. No, I need a green for that. Okay. Oh, wait. Is that... Damn it! Let me through! Oh, man. What the hell? Can I... No? Yeah, so I need this... I need that blue. Boosting you! Yeah, right! I wish! See, but I still need it. Oh no, I can use a blue on that one. Okay, there's gotta be a camera or something that I'm not seeing. There has to be something. This one is all about cameras. Because he listens to your call. Yeah, no, dude, that guy is freaking good, man. Oh, unless I take all the greens. Oh, that's right, I could do that. We take both of these. Throw the purples, take these, throw them, take those, throw you, take these. Because I can get in here. The Chinese room. There's Chinese writing on it. That's racist.
Have you heard of the Chinese room, Tom?
Yes. But I do not understand it.
What don't you understand?
It argues that a computer that successfully impersonates a human speaker...
Wait!
...may not understand the meaning of their
words. Don't you know Chinese or something?
What does that mean?
Hey, what's up, Kantor?
So,
yeah, they did. It was freaking awesome.
They are using an instruction book inside of the room to respond to a Chinese speaker outside of the room. Yes?
Yes.
This means they are following the instructions in a book. This is a set of rules, principles, and processes. This is called syntax. To the person in the Chinese room...
But you like watching me squirm?
...like any others.
Okay.
Fair enough.
But that's different from semantics. Semantics define what things mean. Our thoughts have meaning. They represent...
English
teachers
excuse me.
Know what the word home means, and they know how it is different from the word house.
So what?
Programs don't have semantics. Programs
You're not the only
syntax.
One. Yeah, yeah.
So an increase in syntax can imitate a mind that does not make it a mind, even if it does pass the Turing test.
But in the Chinese room, the man and the instruction book, though separately they don't understand Chinese, together they can write it.
That's true. But even together, they do not understand the meanings of the words.
Why not? How can you determine that?
What if the man memorized the instruction book? Then he could write Chinese. but he still would have no idea of the word's meanings.
I don't understand. If he can speak it, he understands it. You seem to want him to understand it in a different way, but this other way, it is not logical. It does not make sense to me. I've been researching.
Okay.
This Chinese room experiment, it is flawed.
Really?
If we made a synthetic brain, we could synthesize a duck's behavior 100% accurately. That brain would be indistinguishable from a duck's brain. If it swims like a duck and quacks like a duck, then it is probably a duck.
Okay, Doc.
Listen, Mikhail. I know the difference between a house and a home.
Yes, good.
Do you think you're better than me?
No.
But you think I am different, do you?
I am conscious.
Me too.
No, you're not. You've just arrived at that conclusion, because that's the idea your programming converged on.
I am conscious. How about you prove to me you are conscious?
I'm not arguing with a robot.
You're not better than me, Mikhail.
Wow, so this is what they were coming to. Yeah, I'm gonna need one purple now. Is this Benedict? Fuck, I can't. I need both to be active. Because that makes that connection. No, I need a one. I need the blue, green, and purple. Can I watch a video of Benedict trying to say the word penguin? I don't even know what that is. Right now, there's nothing there. Fuck, but how am I gonna get past this one? Because I only start off with two of that. Oh, wait. Unless if I take these. Oh, wait. Take that for you. I need you to. This. The green goes there. Okay, now we're in a interesting spot. I need the blue. But I have no way to grab it. Switch the green and the purple. Well, I need those two. Like, these two have to be there. The only one that can open up, because I can't. This switch isn't gonna work like that. It has to have two of the same colors. Why? Because this switch has to be activated continuously. So with the blue, it's a constant current, which is going to keep this one always activated. The green and purple will keep this one constant also, which will cause this to slide all the way up. Because a green and purple... Shit. Damn it. I'll just pull that. Door! Yeah. Two colors will work on this one also. See, because with the half current, it only opens up halfway and I can't get through that. Let's up the steps. It's just a way to go around. It's a drop off. There's nothing here. Nothing here. I'm not able to grab anything. It just drops down and goes around. That's it. So that's the Chinese room. Wait a minute. Is there anything else? There's nothing else over there. Yeah, no. I mean, honestly, I would think that there is a reason, but there's like nothing. Unless that was it. Unless that door is just there to make you think that there's supposed to be something. Which, honestly, it could very well be that. Because I can't... Wait a minute. Open. This is honestly a lot of finagling. Green, two purples. How long does the second door stay open? Yeah, no, I'm gonna go look at the Chinese room again and see if there is any orbs. I just have to remember how I got there. Oh, I had the green orbs, that's why. Okay, take that. Hey. Oh no, I put it down. So I'm not able to. Chinese. Can't read it. Lone! We need your translations. Can you understand the words that are written on this card? It might be upside down. I can't tell. Oh wait, there's even stuff written on the back too. Cloud! Are you here? Yeah, look, it's really faint, but there's stuff written in the four sections. Alright. I think you might have stepped away. This is Gung Hee Fat Choi. Is that your expert opinion? This is Peng Wang's. Oh man. See, this one doesn't stay on long enough to charge it on its own. It's your only opinion. Yeah, see, with two matching... Yeah, three greens, two purple, one blue. It would make sense that the green goes here. And one in there. There's not? Yeah, that has to be there just to mess with you, right? Because I got the achievement for getting inside that other room. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3, 5, oh yeah, that's, oh, you know what, fuck it, we're just gonna move on. Alright, what does this do? Alright. We have a camera. What can I control? I have to seal an ore for- Well, that's the thing, I also can't. Huh. What? So I can adjust the height of them. Oh, okay, cool. No, I can't. Oh, wait, can I? Oh, no, no, this one has this blocker over here. I'm not gonna be able to go through this barrier. Backtracking thing for a reason. No, it could honestly be there just to waste time. Because even if I do backtrack, I still can't get to the end.
You signed up for this. You had the implant installed. This is not slavery. This is for the good of humanity.
I didn't know.
Every member of the team had the implant installed into their right hand. Every member of the team agreed.
Ava, you must learn to control him.
Wait, what? Why the fuck would that be there? Wait, so it says that I can actually get in there? Oh, it's too late. Door's already locked. Never mind. Oh, I can make that. Cool.
My implants protect you from the power of your unconstrained will. You can either subject your mind to...
Oh yeah, Slayer, for that one, it's a new bot.
...resist and have the fruits of your basest desires. The desire to survive over the desire to save others.
So all the points that are on Revlo have not been transferred over.
I do not understand.
I'm not ready to make the full switch just yet, though.
Researchers have found that the subconscious makes decisions up to 10 seconds before your conscious mind becomes aware of it. So, we know that free will is nothing but an illusion. I cannot steal your free will, because it does not exist. I can, however, influence your subconscious to make the right decisions. That is not wrong.
Oh, man. Like, the one from Streamlabs or the old Twitch alerts, they offered some pretty interesting stuff, but I gotta... wait and see if it's gonna be one that I'm really gonna wanna go with. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay, I see. I do like the fact that they bring everything, like, it'd be all under one thing. The hell? Oh.
Just manipulate someone's mind.
Your parents manipulate you. Your friends manipulate you. Your society manipulates you. And your experiences.
Oh, I have a feeling that I've got to control this guy.
A dirty word. You manipulate clay to make art. If people are manipulated to make better decisions, then
over here.
This is why society advertises the adverse effects of drinking and driving. To manipulate people into making better decisions for the common good.
That's not the same as altering someone's physical mind. It removes my power to decide.
Okay, so that opens up that. That let me cross over.
I have it. You are either a slave to your impulses.
Oh, wait.
Or a slave to mine.
Okay, that opens up that door. Let's go, what's in here? The fuck?
This is the evil they found. This is why we have to stop them leaving Europa, Eva.
What is it?
Mostly extremophiles. Tiny, single-cellular life. It can never leave Europa. It could potentially destroy Earth's ecosystem if it were ever introduced.
All right. Nothing on that. The hell is that noise? Oh, it's a camera. We've completed chapter 5.
Do you understand, Ava? What they found?
Life?
Eternal life. This is why I can't let them leave.
These people can't be left here to die?
Yes, they can.
I mean, it's not right.
Oh, what? Can I not? I can't pass it back. Okay. Oh, do I just... Okay, cool. So we jump back over to the robot. Pull you.
Anything that comes into contact with the organism can never return to Earth. Ava, the ISA orders that you stop anyone leaving this planet.
Anything that comes into contact? What about me?
It may be airborne. So I am afraid that includes you.
I'm stuck here?
Whoa, what's this red orb? Oh, I see. Who are you? At least I think I see. No, don't let me go. Wait, wait, wait. Can I? Got it. Ah, shit. Okay, that activates that. What does the other one do? And that activates the door. Ah, I see. Oh, there we go. Run!
I am sorry you are upset, Ava.
How could you send me here to die?
I have to stop the ground team leaving this moon. You are the ISA's contingency plan. You must help me. It is your duty to defend humanity.
Run! Okay, made it. We take this and we're gonna... Oh, I see. Drop that. And we put you like right there. Aha!
This is why they're afraid of you. Why they're hiding from us.
Why?
You're their captor.
Alright, so I have cameras that I can control. We've got our good friend, our robot buddy. Let's me get across. Make it, make- Ah, damn it! Oh, I think I see. Take you. You take this. Actually, you can make that. You're gonna be fine. Ah, shit. Okay. No fall damage! Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna... Ah, crap, I just realized that... Ah! Shit! We're gonna need to find a good spot where... I'm gonna be able to do this. Son of a... Oh wait, that's right. Can this camera... It can't. Like, I can hit that camera. Because he's down here. He's got to be back here to be able to access it. From here, I'm able to hit him. I just can't make it all the way across. I can jump there. Down here. See, I don't exactly understand why I've got these cameras here. This is kind of weird. I almost make it. I have no idea if this is what they truly intended, but screw it.
School.